problem we chose is water pollution. Our idea to solve this problem is to build a bunch of water filters to filter out the water.
We have made a water cleaning system, and it works like this. So you take the cap and set it underneath the
or tube. Like a faucet.
You
or
take the dirty water and pour it into the top.
And then wait like a minute.
You wait a minute and it
starts
flows
dripping out clean water.
And it eventually goes to this pipe, and it goes in here, and then you can close and open this pipe so you can stop the water flow.
It's like it's dirty up here, and now it's coming out clean and fresh that you can actually drink.